set number two for the day. It's about lunchtime. And yeah, I just found my first spot just from map scouting online on Spartan Forge, and I really felt like I was in a good area. So around 10:30, 11, I got down, was walking around a little bit, and found another really good transition line. And what it is actually small pines, big mature pines, and then hardwoods, and there's water right to my other side. So it's a lot of really good variety, and the transition is really good as well. I was on a really good trail, and there was, I counted about 6 buck rubs right in a row. So I was getting all excited, walked another 20, 30 yards, and peeked my head up over this hill, and there was 4 bucks, ended up being 4 bucks together. Looked like 2 of them were shooters. So really excited, just got set up now and looked over, and about 85 yards there was a small little buck. Looked like a little spike or a little 3-point or something, so should be pretty good. Very hopeful for tonight. Stay tuned. All right, guys, so back at the truck, and I was contemplating what I want to do. My initial plan was to pack the dough out since I'm really far back in, but I was just looking at the maps and thought about plan B, which is ask the neighbor farmer if I can use his land to access the public land, which cuts my time in half, if not a little more. So, yeah, he's a farmer, and he let me, so super super thankful. So I just got parked here and I'm gonna head on in there and see if I can't find that doe. All right, guys, there she is. Big old doe. Entry wound was back up here. How it was so steep, had to get her in pretty back and high, and then she didn't run more than about 80 yards. Yeah, so my Luminoc fell out right here. So when she fell, I'm gonna get her gutted and try to get out of here as quick as I can. My battery's at like 6%, and yeah, I don't wanna get lost back in here. So I'm gonna try to do this quick. I'll talk to you guys later.